start with a saying which is said in the North India. You see, in North India, it is said if a Brahmin is black in color or dark in color, you should be very careful from him. Because now when you say a dark in color, it means there is an effect of Saturn on him now. And when a Jupiter has the effect of Saturn, he is very shrewd. Now there's a term called as kutil, and the literal translation is shrewd to it. Because this Brahmin can actually destroy you. This Brahmin knows everything. And if you go against him or you try to do anything which is not according to his line, he will come after you. So that is what this nakshatra is. Black Brahmin, you never go against him. Because he is very shrewd in nature. When Jupiter gets the effect of Saturn, when Jupiter gets the cruelness of Saturn, because Jupiter already knows what is the true effect of Jupiter. Jupiter can never harm you. Jupiter never wants to harm you. But when it gets the effect of Saturn, then it is very critical, very crucial. Because now he can make you go through a lot of miseries. Because Saturn is a planet of miseries. Now he has the effect. He has the power. He knows how to create a yantra, mantra, tantra against you as well. That is why this nakshatra is also associated with tantra or sorcery or black magic or anything which is not considered good. Also known as the left hand. The work of the guru is to create a pathway between you and the God. That's what the guru does in true sense. Guru creates a path for you. He will never work. Will never teach you. He will teach you how to swim, but he will never let you cross the river on his back. He said, okay, now you do and now you go and do it on your own. He'll only create the path for you. He will show you the path. Sitting at its own place. That's why I said path maker. People who know people in higher circles. Pushya nakshatra. But will never ever give favors to you. Because that's never what the guru does. Never ever ask for the favors. You see, in the Purusuktam, which I tell every one of you to recite for a bad Jupiter or a good Jupiter, if you ever suffers from the trouble of Jupiter, read Purusuktam. If you read Purusuktam, it says, if you want to control the gods, control Brahmin. If you want to meet the god, go to Brahmins. Because Brahmin knows how to control all the other things. Brahmin knows how to get all the other things, all the worldly things. So these people will have lot of resources, lot of connections. And in true sense, they will provide you pathways. They will provide you suggestions. They will provide you advices from which you can achieve your targets. But sometimes we take them lightly because it's only the advice. We don't pay much attention to their advices because that's their work, to provide advice on time. So that's what the Indra did once. Indra was in his place and a function was going on. When Jupiter walked into the room, Indra ignored him. He never stood up from his place, never welcomed him, didn't said hello. You know, the guru has came. He kept on doing whatever he was doing. So Jupiter didn't like it. So what Jupiter did? Jupiter cannot fight. The Pushya Nakshatra cannot fight. Pushya Nakshatra cannot give you a war. So what Jupiter did? He said, okay, no problem. He left from that particular place. That's what the Pushya Nakshatra people will do. If you ignore them, if they have problem with you, they will never come and explain to you. They will just go in the silent zone and get out of your life. That's what the Jupiter does. So when he went out of the from the Indra place, and later on Indra realized what kind of mistake he has done, because now there is no Jupiter, there is no wisdom, there is no one to guide him what to do now. That precious advice is missing. And when demons came to know about it, what they did? They gathered along. They said, okay, it's a good time. Because Jupiter is missing. Jupiter is not there. We can win the war. Every time we go for the war, there was a Jupiter standing as a wall. And with him, we cannot win. There's another Brahmin I will discuss in parallel. The another Brahmin was Chanakya. His name was Vishnugupta. The father name was Chanak. So that's why named as a Chanakya. He was the one who built the foundation for India. Because earlier India was divided into different lands, different kings. He was the one from north to south to make India into a country. He was the one person. And he made a one person, an ordinary person, as the ruler of the earth. He was almost the same. Whenever anyone attacked Magad, which was the capital of the ancient India, Magad, he will go out and without even war, he will win it. That's his magic. And still people will read Chanakya Niti, which is the wisdom of Chanakya. So when demons attacked the gods, who was leading on the god sides? Rudra, Aldra, the most fierce warrior, was leading the battle from the god side. From the demons, there was a Tarkasur. And guess what? They lost the battle. Gods lost the battle. Even the Aldra was fighting with them. The Rudra was fighting for them. Because they lacked the wisdom. Then they find out where the Guru is, how we can win back. Then they realize the importance of Jupiter in their life. Because that's what the Jupiter is. Jupiter will never, never ever give you help in a way which is visible. Like if I give you money, it is visible. If you call someone and that person gives you any kind of a, say, I will come and I will help you out, that is visible. Guru is never like that. Guru will not even come to you. He will not give you any advice sometimes. The kind of help provided by Guru is invisible. That's why we take it for granted sometimes. Because the energy of Guru is very subtle. And it works very slowly because it's a slow moving plant. It works very slowly. But slowly over a period of time, you work with Guru, you stay with him, and you'll see the whole life is changing. You compare it from last 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, and what happens when the Guru is with you, how your life gets uplifted. How much peace comes in your life when you're with the Guru. So when this is happening, that's how the Guru provides help. Very silently. Now, one of the other dictums of this nakshatra is, now one more thing which I was about to, it's an extension of the Prachi's question. The charts, when you don't see the combination in the charts of things happening. When you solve the problems of the chart, when you solve the pending karmas of the chart by certain remedies, you will realize how powerful the remedies are. Because someone who experienced it can tell you that really this is powerful, this has happened in the past. So whoever has done the Mercury 8th house remedy, which we explained in one of the videos of donating. Okay, who is sharing the screen? Okay, of donating the, of paying last respects to the ancestors. Whoever has done that remedy, and a lot of people have done that. One of my students did it on a particular date, on the Amavas. What happened is, the family was away from last several years. They were not talking to each other. Talking, even talking terms were there with the parents, with the brothers. And suddenly within 2 weeks, the family got together. And the parents saying, we can't believe that this is happening. It's like a magic or something which has happened with us. How come it is happening? And the native never explained them why it is happening. You see, even if I go by the chart or the dasha is Saturn Rahu, which is a separative dasha. If I go by the chart does not have the combination. Fourth lord in eighth, fifth lord in eighth, ninth lord in eighth, everything is in eighth house. Ninth house Rahu. Chart does not show the combination of native getting together with the family. It is happening because now the dasha is operating above the chart. Now the karmas are operating above the chart. Now whatever curses you had from the past, now the native find out 4 generations back, this particular person died in our family and this is what has happened with him. And then after that, whole family suffered due to this particular, this is like a same pattern happened with everyone in our family. But one remedy solved it out. So the chart is getting solved for you. Now you cannot say the Mercury is in 8th house because last respects has been paid off now. The native has already done it. He did it once, twice, thrice, 4 times and finally paid off. Once you have done it, once you have opened that knot of the chart, the complete family came together. So even if there is no combination in the chart, even if there is no dasha in the chart, you solve that pending karma by finding out. Trust me, you will see the combinations or events which are not in the dasha. They will happen.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, this any planet in Pushya Nakshatra, for example, Moon is in Pushya Nakshatra. It is in a 6, 8, 12. Uh-huh. This remedy of that lotus remedy will work?
I will tell you the better remedy.
Okay.
The better remedy of Pushya Nakshatra is to provide peace to people.
Okay.
Let's suppose you have a 6th house Pushya Nakshatra.
Okay.
What is the remedy you should provide? 6th house Pushya, someone has a moon. You should provide food to the sick people. Because moon is food. Someone has a Mercury in Pushya. 6th house. What is you can provide? What you can provide to these people? People who are sick, people who are in hospitals. You can go and donate some medicines for these people. You can pay for the money of these people. And trust me, if you have a 6th house Mercury in Pushya, a day will come in your life at the age of 37 years, 5 months, 10 days, a native will come in your life and ask for the money for the medicine. Mm-hmm. If you provide it, that knot is open because the grahas or the god wants you to clear his karma. Why a graha wants you to keep his karma? So the Saturn or Mercury wants him that I will come in one day in this particular form. See in your chart, in this particular form I will come in 6,000 Pushya Nakshatra, that the native will come as a mother and a daughter. The name will be Pushpa, Kusum or something like that. Why? Because Moon Mercury makes these kind of names. And Pushya Nakshatra is definitely these kind of names. These kind of names the person will make. And you have to give the money for the medicine. If you give it, he will solve your problems for the 6th house. 6th house Mercury, the native is suffering from the problems of the mud. Because of the daughters, because of the wife, because of the siblings, the native is suffering. All these problems will get solved. 6th house nakshatra, 6th house Pushya Nakshatra Mercury is there. The native has not provided enough nutrition. There's a property dispute among the siblings and native is not going to give out his share in the property. That's why the native is suffering. Right? If you give it out, you will solve that problem. It's not only this, it's not only that one problem you will solve. You will solve out the complete 6th house. That's the magic of pending karma. Okay. So, J.K. Modi ji, you got clear with this?
Yeah, I got it. Very, very clear.
सर आपने जैसे ये 37 डेज वाला बोला था, 37 इयर्स 10 मंथ्स 5 डेज, इसकी भी कोई फर्दर कैलकुलेशन हो सकती है? मान लो अब मेरी एज तो वही नहीं है, ये तो 50 साल,
यू कैन गो इन द,
इसका मैं क्या मल्टीप्लाई करूंगी?
लेट मी कैलकुलेट. इफ यू आर ओवर 50, सो इफ
50 चल रहा है.
ओके, टेल मी वन थिंग, यू हैव जस्ट क्रॉस्ड इट ना, सो यू मस्ट रिमेंबर इट वेरी. You must remember it now. Where is your position, Nakshatra?
Fourth house.
Okay, so it means you are a Aries. Where is your any planet in the position?
No.
Any where is the Jupiter in the chart?
Sixth house.
Where is the Saturn in the chart?
First house.
Okay.
Mars in eighth.
Okay, no, that's what we need. And Saturn is in Ashwini or Bharani?
Bharani. First pada.
What is your ascendant degree? 3 degree, 20 minutes, 13 degrees, 16 degree, 40 minutes. Around 16 degree, 40 minutes you have. I think 13 degree, 20 minutes too. And Pushya will rise in. Which, see. This is the. Don't worry, I'll calculate. This is 4 or 5.
Because my chart was just rectified by Srinivasan.
So you must be suffering at the age of 49 years, 5 months, 10 days. You will suffer due to the property issues or fights. And also the health will take a downturn.
Yes, sir. What?
Okay. Now you see this. What I've done is I've used the 12th cycle of 12 in it. So earlier it was 37. So what I've done, I've taken 49th year. But what is a specific event? What we can predict? Okay. Who is going to predict? I can predict this event. A very specific event which has happened with her. But who else is going to predict before me? Might have fought on phone with the elder brother.
मेरे छोटे भाई हैं मुझसे बड़े सिस्टर के साथ आर्गुमेंट हो गई थी पर छोटे भाई ने बहुत गलत एक मेरे पर एलिगेशन लगाया था विच माय मदर क्लियर्ड
ओके
एंड देन ही आस्क्ड फॉर माय फॉरगिवनेस
ओके सी दिस इज अ वेरी सिंपल इवेंट यू कैन प्रेडिक्ट फ्रॉम दिस
बट आई वाज वेरी वेरी हर्ट विद दैट
ओके
आई कुड नॉट
बट आल्सो ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम पीरियड यू मस्ट हैव ब्रॉट अ वेरी बिग फ्लावर पॉट इन योर हाउस
Flower pot.
Or a tree in your house.
Yes, sir. I've been bringing flowers a lot for last some time. Okay. 2 years now.
You see, this particular native, when Jupiter, whenever the Pushya is there, it's a fourth pada. Right. So the problem, it's a 4-4 pada. It's a 4-8 right. pada. So it right. means there's a problem related to inheritance. The Saturn is going in the Lagna. Jupiter is in 6th house. It's a 1-6 combination of Jupiter and Saturn and deity and the planet itself. The fight is there. Fight is happening with the sibling because it's a third. Jupiter is in third to the house through its own nakshatra. That's why it is happening.
Yes.
The health is taking a toll because Saturn is in Lagna. She has to really overcome that obstacle. And you are lucky that Saturn has not given you that much trouble except from the pains. Saturn will give you pains and all these things and depression as well.
Yes.
So when this is happening, if you want to improve, what you should do is,
Anji.
You have a 6th house Jupiter. The 6th house Jupiter, what does the Lal Kitab says?
Jupiter, Ketu, together they are. Na?
Okay, so, whatever it is.
Haan. Jupiter and 6th house. I am saying petha dan karne ko bolte na, petha,
But tell me, Jupiter Ketu 6th house, why you got this combination? There has to be reason. I'm teaching you pending karma. Forget about nakshatra. जो आप
मुझे गुरु की सेवा कर, गुरु की सेवा करनी है, गुरु की बात माननी है.
एग्जैक्टली, यू हैव टू सर्व द गुरु, दैट्स वन थिंग, बिकॉज़ जुपिटर इज इन 6th हाउस, यू हैव टू सर्व द गुरु, बट हाउ इट विल गेट मैनिफेस्टेड इन योर लाइफ, वेयर इज योर मर्करी?
मर्करी इज इन 3rd हाउस विद सन.
ओके, नाउ हु इज गोइंग टू प्रेडिक्ट व्हाट इज द पेंडिंग कर्म ऑफ द नेटिव? Jupiter Ketu is in 6th house. If she has to solve her 6th house, because when she will solve her 6th house, her problem of the kids
Anji.
is going to get solved.
To mere apne karam.
Whatever happiness she has from kids is half right now. Like if she has two kids, only one kid is giving the happiness, one kid is creating the trouble right now. Jupiter Ketu. Why? Because Jupiter is kids and Ketu kids and half. So one kid is giving the happiness, another one is creating the trouble.
Serve Guru in an ashram.
Serve a Guru in ashram. Why you said ashram? Because ashram, but ashram is a 12th house.
No, no. Guru is a 9th lord. For Aries Lagna, Guru is a 9th lord and 12th house. 12th house is ashram. 9th lord is a Guru. That's why serve Guru in ashram.
Okay. See, whenever you want to
send someone... 6th house is a service.
Whenever you want to send someone to ashram, hospitals, temple, that house should signify it. In this particular case, Jupiter is in 6th house. It cannot signify ashram.
But he is lord of 9,000, 12,000.
Yeah, but 9th lord is in 6th house. So she's
9th lord and 12th lord in 6th house.
Yes. So if you're going to activate the 12th house by sending her to the ashram, we have to pick up that event which is already happened. See, that's what I'm teaching you right now. Because in last 3 or 4 classes, I said 12 classes. But again, as I said, do not trust me ever. I'm going to make it 15 classes now. Because I think I will teach you pending karma within this course only. And I will extend 2 or 3 more classes by doing these kind of exercises. We'll take individual charts, do the pending karma readings. If you're not comfortable with the chart, bring someone else's chart. Another thing is workplace.
Workplace related issue, right?
Okay. Jupiter Ketu is in 6th house, Mercury Sun is in 3rd house. But I don't think she's a working lady.
With servants at home? With servants at home, there might be an issue.
Treating gurus as a servants? Because Jupiter is in
6th. To do the work.
See, guru, calling someone. See, this is what's going to happen. Now, this is 48, 50. This is time. So 39, 49. Okay. At the age of 45, see, this is the recent event we can pick up. At the age of 45, she will call a guru or someone who is like a guru on a cell phone and tell her in a very commanding voice that I need the solution. Like she will tell and she will start fighting with the guru at the age of 45. She will start telling that you need to provide me the solution because I'm paying
sir,
you.
Sir, I fought with my guru.
Okay. At the age of 45, you must have called.
That is what happened. 45.
Okay, this is what happened. Okay. See, this is the pending karma you have. You can't treat a guru or force him to do your work. Jupiter in 6th house. This is the only pending karma you have. You solve this problem and trust me, I will tell you the solution. The solution is very easy.
Hanji.
No, you tell me the solution. First, so you
predict. Gurudev ki
I will see if you want me. This is not the reading session, right? So I'm not going to give you exactly whatever you want. I'm going to give you the solution when you are going to predict. This is an event which has happened. You have tore down the book of your servant. Like your servant might be reading something and one day what you did, you break down. Or you started shouting on someone because she was talking on phone. The painter might be talking on the phone. Painter might be talking on phone. You said, okay, you need to paint it right now. You can't talk in my house like this. See, this is not the regular work. No? This is the work which has happened at the age of
45. 39. Who is sir?
Okay. So see, this is the this is one particular event which is going to happen. It's not a general behavior. When you see the general behavior, you predict from something else.
Pick
up the events.
I remember that. Meri ghar mein maid aayi thi and I screamed at her for the first and the last time. I was with, and that took.
Okay. So now you tell me how you're going to correct it. Because you see, the grahas will not come. It's what Srinivasa and Shoshi ji gave you. Are the one part which you can solve by your efforts. It will work. Ji. Trust me.
Ji.
But what is not going to work is what graha will come at, because you can't do the remedies throughout the life.
Ji.
They're parallel lifetimes. Well, like when you start doing it right now, by your efforts, it will take time. It will get solved with the time. But there are one event. So like, the magic points of the chart, when the grahas will appear as a painter, as a maid, and say, I'm here to work.
Ji.
You can solve it and you can, or you can become with the same thing. So what will happen? It will happen again in some other form. Now. Jupiter in 6th house, Lal Kitab says, that's a nude Brahmin. Means the guru does not have enough resources even to cover himself. At the age of 20, at the age of 33, the father will ask a thing. The father will ask, please come and help me out. I need your help. And the native will refuse. Native will say the sibling will take care. In this particular, the sibling will take care. I will not go. At the age of 33, it will happen. Or
actually, mere saath to ulta hua tha. I was moving to States. Okay. Nobody, my father was a green card holder. So he wanted to go. And my husband from the other side was saying, don't bring him.
Okay.
But I brought him. And he stayed there.
Okay.
My father is my everything.
So see, that's how... You said it, that's a wisdom, right? At that point of time, you said, this is, I'm going to go with him, not the siblings. So that started getting solved from their point of view. After that, your luck will started rising.
Ji.
Because you solved one point of it.
Yeah.
Okay.
So now, beautiful, sir. This 33 years is a beautiful one because I know native. At the age of 33, she refused to help her father. And now she's suffering.
You see, that's a free will you have. How do I took out 33? I use a Paribrahman Padati. Very simply.
Yeah, I'm just open her chart.
Mercury is in both 0 degrees. So just after the birthday, what is the wind which is going to happen? Now, come on, let's predict. What is the wind which is going to happen? Mercury and Sun in third house.
Just after the birthday.
Communication with sibling, some big event about they would have either fought or.
Why you said fighting? Because of the sun.
Sun is burning it up, right? That house.
But Sun and Mercury in third house shows a native will talk on phone or go somewhere on a short trip on a regular basis. The native must have started some kind of a regular practice that I will start doing this in the field of education because Mercury is not Mercury only. Mercury is a dispositor of Jupiter and Ketuna. So what is a spiritual practice you started after your birthday?
Sir, I have meditation wapas shuru kiya.
Okay.
And I have Hare Ram Krishna ka mantra wapas chalu kiya.
Okay. Srinivasa ji, what is the degree of Jupiter in your chart?
It is 5 degrees Virgo, sir.
Okay. 60 days after your birthday, you will start again getting problems from the kids.
Next birthday.
No, this birthday.
Achha, okay. Yes, hua. Bilkul hua.
Okay.
Again, my son troubled. Yes.
But on that particular day, before that happened, the graha must have come. The graha must have come in the form of a sannyasi. Someone who is with a broken leg, a lady, missing body part, does not have a proper clothes on him, asking for some kind of help, asking for you to serve him, because there might be a time period that no maid is not in the house or there's nobody to make the food, but the grandmother was asking, you should have given me this particular thing.
Sir, actually, my mother-in-law had passed away in June. So, unki bahut sara walkers, steaks, wagera thi.
Okay.
So, around that time, roughly, main wo sab lekar gayi thi. Okay. And I gave it to handicapped people.
Okay.
Jin jin ki legs nahi thi ya kuch chal nahi sakta tha.
This is happened after how many days of your birthday?
Around 2 mahine baad.
Okay.
क्योंकि वो और उसी समय जैसे मैंने गाड़ी खोली उसी समय एक ओल्ड मैन लिंपिंग केम रनिंग
ओके
एंड ही टुक एवरीथिंग
वंडरफुल सो व्हाई इफ यू हैव गिवन आउट एवरीथिंग ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम पीरियड देन व्हाई द प्रॉब्लम विद द किड्स इज हैपनिंग
वो आपने बताया था ना कि वो तंत्र का था वो तो अब बहुत इंप्रूव हो गया सर आपने जब से हेल्प की है
सी इट्स when you're clearing with this now because sometimes what happens is if you're helping out like Jupiter Ketu we know this is going to make a religious person who has a missing leg or missing body part but it's a sign of Virgo so what he's asking for is asking for that you should come and help me serve me and how it will come after 50 days, 60 days after your birthday, because that's the time period it should come. If you've helped him, after that, your shun should start improving itself.
Okay.
Okay. This has happened in one point of time, like this particular time you have donated it. 4 years after.
Sir, but ek meri server, ek server nahi, bahar jo community ki zimmedarni hai, wo mujhse mummy ka kuch saman mang rahi thi.
Okay.
To maine usko bola ki main tere ko dungi, maine abhi bhi nikal ke rakha hua hai.
Okay.
But she has a habit of giving galis.
Okay.
तो वो गालियाँ देके चली गई और आज तक नहीं आई।
But ma'am, that's a sign of Virgo. What were you expecting? That's a sign of Virgo, right? This has to happen in this particular manner, right? She has to fight or ask you as a command you that do this for me, like make tea for me. One day a person standing on, I was standing on a railway station and a lady came over and said, order tea for me. Like a king does to a servant. And I thought, she is the pure Saturn I have. Saturn in Scorpio makes a lady who is going to command you, make it, he's asking for what? Tea. That's a Saturn thing. And my wife and we make a fun out of it later on. But then you realize who is she in real time. Like how a beggar can ask you in that royal voice, make tea for me or order a tea for me.
Sir, main usko bulati hun ghar pe, usko pyar se deti hun.
Okay, now you see, after 4 years, again something like this will happen. See, you will only get once. You can donate it now, that's fine. That's going to help you. But only in that point of time, the graha is in that body. That's why she's abusing you or abusing everyone. That's why the person said, order a tea for me. Like a royal
Abhi par, by chance, 2-3 dinon se maine bahar ke chokidar ko, jo society ka chokidar, usko bola, kaka, aap chai yahan peejiye. Rose.
See, it has to be, you have to see, it's a sign of Virgo. Has to be female. To be Jupiter Ketu. Has to be someone who's serving you, someone who's very knowledgeable. You can check with that person, like whoever is abusing you. One request, because there's a lot of English speakers in the class, so please use English as well. Okay. See, Jupiter Ketu in the sixth house has to be lady, has to be very knowledgeable person, has to be someone. Who has gone through a lot of adversities in his life. But educational, because it's a Jupiter Ketu combination in Virgo. So this particular person in your life is going to come again after 4 years. 4 years from now, when Jupiter Ketu will get activated. Then you take care. Then you solve it. But before that, I can tell you